Hello everyone, Mr. Haddock here, and today I wanted to give you a tour of our new learning management system. In science class, we will be switching from Google Classroom to Canvas for content delivery. In order to access Canvas, you will need to log into your Wake ID portal and find the blue Canvas logo. When you click on that blue Canvas logo, it will take you to a dashboard. That dashboard possesses all your classes, and you will find the appropriate science class that you will click on. When you log in and click on the appropriate science class, it'll take you directly to a homepage that looks exactly like this. At the top, you will see Mr. Haddock, Martin Middle School, and my email address. Beneath that banner, you will see a Google Meet link, and that will take you to the Google Meet for that day. And underneath that, you will see built into Canvas is the daily attendance check-in. Hopefully this will prevent some of you guys from forgetting to do your daily attendance. Underneath that is some information about talking points, and I will bring that up at a later time. And underneath that, you will see the science units and a hyperlink to the unit that we are currently learning about. We are going to start the year off in Unit 1, Thinking Like a Scientist. Let me go back up to the top here and talk to you about what is going on the left-hand side. You will see where you have a home button, which will return you directly to this page, a discussions button for when we have classroom discussions. Modules is the exact same term that is used to describe those units, so it's a synonym for the units. Syllabus will be located at this link, and the Google Drive, you can access your Google Drive documents through this link. Over on the right-hand side, you will see a to-do list that will list any homework or assignments that, I shouldn't say homework, but it'll list assignments that are due that will be collected for a grade. It will not necessarily list homework over here. So let's go to Thinking Like a Scientist, the unit at the bottom of the page. We'll click on that link where it will take us to the Thinking Like the Scientist unit or module. Underneath this, it'll give you a unit introduction as well as each day's lessons and all activities related to that day. It will also give you the homework if there is any homework. We will get, you know, if there's no homework, then it won't be listed. There are different modules down here or units. I linked our daily materials here just in case you need it, as well as important documents from the beginning of the year. As we progress through the year, it will expand and become more, there will be more things. We're going to start off slow and hopefully gain a little bit of comfort with this learning management system. I am excited for this. I hope you are too. And I hope that you enjoyed this video. Thank you for your time.